Welcome back to the Jepson videos. Today we are in an oak woodland in late winter. Plants are just starting to bloom, including the eye-catching warrior's plume, also known as Pedicularis densiflora. This annual plant is found in oak woodlands, chaparral, and forests at low elevations along the coast, in the western ranges, and in the foothills of the Sierra Nevada. Warrior's plume flowers from March to May, forming dense spikes of deep red to purple flowers. Occasionally, the flowers can be yellow to orange. Let's look closely at the flower. The corolla is club-like, with 5 petals fused into an upper and lower lip. The lower lip is 1/4 the size of the upper lip. The upper lip forms a hood, enclosing the anthers and stamens. The lower lip is comprised of 3 fused petals, each with a white-tipped lobe. The anther sacs are in equal pairs of 2 per stamen. Below each flower is a bract. Bracts are usually leaf-like appendages associated near or within an inflorescence. In this plant, however, the bracts have evolved to resemble the flower, adding color that helps attract pollinators. The leaves are deeply lobed and toothed. Note that the terminal segment is not the largest segment of the leaf. Pedicularis densiflora, like most members of the family Orobanchaceae, are hemiparasites. They can produce their own nutrients by photosynthesis, but can also steal water and nutrients from neighboring plants through their roots. Seen here, as if they are marching across the landscape, the colorful warrior's plume is an easily recognizable and distinctive spring wildflower. Thanks for watching! Subscribe to our YouTube channel to see more videos about California plants.